Hey guys, we're at the studio. It's day one. Well, day two. My first day. Maybe only day. I don't know. We just got the drums recorded, so let's head inside.
Daniel, what are we doing?
About to record a song. Graceful producer and hard at work.
Hard at work. Thinking about the Fender chair that I will actually our boys paid.
Wait, what?
Actually, I have a coupon.
Get in this late. You mean it was not free? Oh, crap.
Why does somebody tell us?
I hear RAF.
Yeah.
Osh, you ready?
What did he say?
He said something about a guy that doesn't wear a shirt on.
I'm supposed to take my shirt off? What?
I don't know.
So he figured out which pins on the power tube to cut. So he got in there and clipped them out and made it a 15 watt instead of 30, so he cranked it up.
Get a shot.
So let's get.
Do. Okay, did I play?
How'd you just do it?
It was kind of like...
Can you do it that way again?
Yeah.
All right, let's do all that. How you just did it was
Is
it.
Is there any way I could go back and hear what I just did exactly?
I didn't record it. All right, let's try it. That's pretty good. All right, let's do this thing. Keep playing, man. Play good and hard like you're going to play. Make sure I'm not
hanging
out or nothing
weird. Majestic Daniel.
Get you.
Caught in his natural domain.
Just go ahead and play with it. I'm making sure
Betty,
I'm
not
peeking out. I got you on it.
Look at those hands with it. So majestic, so
beautiful.
So beautiful.
Oh, I thought I had to get to
the
last. Dang it, I'm sorry. You can just...
For this part, here, play again for this part. Let me back off just a little bit off of that, and then we'll kick the gain. And play that part, and I'll pull this off. Would that be on it? That's good. That's on the edge of both right there. Let's try that.
This might be on in the studio in VH1 Classic 10 years from now, 5 years from now.
In a band, don't you bring bad voodoo on us?
I have a band, but not.
That's not what it looks like.
Why are you down there? Why are you down there? You can stand up.
That's the look of determination, right?
Like, you think like the kids may have, you know, that's bad, man. Don't put that on that.
Oh. We almost had that.
What makes sense?
Yeah.
Oh, show off. Stop that.
Is it about recording or is it about...
It's recording visual.
It's about looking good, man. You
can't forget what it sounds like.
Yeah, I've heard both.
It was his grandmother.
Daniel.